What's up, YouTube? Jetforth here, and it has been announced that Title Update 3 will be releasing tomorrow on May 14th. For Europe, it'll be approximately 9 a.m. For the United States, it'll be around 2 o'clock in the morning, Central Time, so you can expand out your own Pacific, Eastern, whatever you want to do there. What is coming with Title Update 3? Well, you get a nerf, and you get a nerf, and you get a nerf. Nerfs for everybody, and a couple buffs, some PvP fixes and whatnot, everything that everybody's been talking about for the past 3 weeks. So anyways, I'm pretty happy that the old stale state of the game will hopefully be ending. There are some people speculating that the new exotic assault rifle will be dropping with it, but something tells me that's going to come with the raid, which should be a week after, hopefully, unless, if there's another delay or something goes wrong with the patch. The patch will be 6.5 gigabytes, so make sure you make some space. And that's it for your daily dose of the news for the Division 2. I gotta stop talking like that. Anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, let me know if you're happy or not. That's it. I will catch you all on the flip side. Peace.